All right, so I got an email this morning from Direwolf Digital, as I'm sure many of you have, about a new event that started today for Eternal, celebrating the solar eclipse that the United States got. It went all across the U.S. Some people got a total eclipse, some people got a partial. A lot of people got like partial eclipses, but it was like close to total. Like where I live, it was like 98% from a total eclipse. It wasn't 100%, quite 100%, but it was really close. I actually went and saw the eclipse first. But now I'm gonna play the event, and I've kind of spoiled myself because it looks pretty cool. Like the board, the game board looks cool. The shadow falls across the Eternal Throne. At the start of each of your turns, draw an extra card. We can only pick one deck. Maximum is 7 wins. Max losses is 3. I didn't even look at the prizes. Alright. It's value. Like, at least you get 2 packs even if you never win a single game. Go way to get omens stuff for the leaderboard. I'm behind. I always say, like, when you do these events, like, you have to get in, you have to start early if you want a top placing. And I am not starting early. This started like hours ago. And there's already people like playing. Yeah. DJ's in first. Brady Ken. Comato. Roland. Alright. We know what the leaderboard prizes are. I want to shoot for top, probably 500 as usual. If I get top 100 or greater, that's even better. But let's just do that as usual. Alright. Let's run some Xenon Control first. I haven't run that in a while. I have not run that. No, I haven't run it in an event ever. Except once. The last event I actually did run. Not this list, but an earlier version. It was a lot jankier than this. This is pretty. It's fairly standard. Spirit Resistance isn't standard. Neither is Vara, but. And neither is Vara's Choice either. And the rest is. Rest of the cards you see in most seating control lists. And I have 27 shadow cards because you need a minimum of 25, if I'm not mistaken, to play this event. Yeah, your deck must contain at least 25 shadow cards. Your first 5 runs will determine your position on the event leaderboard. Okay. I think a lot of people are running Mirren Queen, but I think I like this list against aggro. No, I've built my list for ladder. Since we're drawing extra cards, I'm gonna keep this mulligan. And I want to draw on top of that. It's all dark. That's great. Yeah, just like an actual eclipse. It was really dark here. It was really dark here. Wow. But you could tell that we didn't get 100% eclipse because there was some place like an hour from us, or a couple hours from us, that got a total eclipse. It's completely dark. It's crazy. Probably gonna have to not play Temple Scribe turn 2. Kinda sucks. I mean, it's clear that. Because I need to be able to use this Extract and Ion. Seek Power. So, this is Stone Scar midrange. Because aggro decks don't run Seek Power. They shouldn't. Oh, this is Armory. Okay. This is Armory. Should I do the Diplo Seal trick? No, because I don't have everything yet. I need Triple Shadow. So I can't really do it. Okay, there's a torch in hand, so I was hesitant on playing Wasp. I didn't really want to play the Wasp. Because I didn't want to just throw it out there and then it gets torched down or Sword of Ikariad. So I have some game against weapons. Somewhat.
A single shot is all it takes.
This is not what I thought it was. We can kill that. It's fine. I'll keep Ion on top. I have one already, but it's good to have another one. This is probably just Fire Justice Shadow midrange. Or it could just be Burn Queen and. Well, there was no Diplomatic Seal. Fire Justice Shadow midrange. Cool. I don't think they have relic weapons. Main's really hard to deal with for Xenon control. Multi-faction units in general are tough to deal with for Xenon control. So it's kind of like one comes down, if you got a way with to deal with it, you just kind of need that.
Bloody cowards!
Take care of it as fast as you can. Gonna have to play this Ion, which kind of sucks. Yeah, got the torch.
Stone Scar isn't a place for the weak-hearted.
You will feed the darkness.
That can definitely stay on top.
It's written right here.
Stone Scar isn't a place for the weak-hearted.
Sure. So, I think we just wait, alright? No, we can play a...
Here is what was.
It's fine. I'll try to get the Mokdo silenced. Hopefully he doesn't have removal for the Steward of the Past. He does. Wow, you just have everything, don't you? You just have everything, don't you? Okay. Well. For one, let's not forget to attack. Well, he's run. Half his torches are gone, half his slays are gone. So that's slay number 3. Hammer, okay. That sucks. That's really, really bad. Hmm. more. Torch number 3.
You cannot hide. A single shot is all it takes.
Yeah, I guess one.
Touch your shadow.
Yes, it's not a good day. I have to draw removal, so I have to play Ascendant. Like, if I play Infuser and Titan, then I just lose.
Your power flows.
Man, that was tough. Yeah, drawing extra cards is really good. Just do three, triple Slay, triple Torch. Just draw everything you need.
Forever.
Okay. Well, 2200. This is a bit too dirtily. You know, like it has 1, 2, 3, 4. I basically would have 5 power in front of me. No, I'm not gonna keep it. I'm fine with this. Just make sure I, like, I'll have time to draw the next shadow card. That's fine. There it is. Actually, I can make time again.
It's written right here.
Get timeout. He's running Mono Shadow. Only Mono Shadow runs this card. In front of it, then.
Here is what was.
I bear a message.
What's funny is I think if I'm this far down. Alright, he didn't have a, he didn't have a combat trick. Yeah, this event promotes aggression. I see why people have been running like Burn Queen and stuff like that. like that. It sucks because I didn't want to record another event run with Argentport aggro. Like, I think you guys have seen enough of that. We've seen enough of that. Really? Just so you can get in an attack? Well. Okay.
The stone's power dims.
Interesting. I guess nothing's flying until I decide to block. I guess at this rank, we're probably just gonna play against anything. You get your card.
Good job. Start tossing Temple Scribes, but I don't know yet. Let's wait. We know our next card's gonna be power anyway, so it's probably bad to play Mystic Ascendance in this event because you already draw two cards a turn. But I don't know, there's still threats. Okay. Start bringing stuff down the bed.
Your power flows through.
Buff it though, that's the problem.
This might even be the starter deck.
The shadow starter deck you get.
Cool.
All right, let's get this out of the way. It's fine.
I'm glad they have this reminder every game. I'm cool with it. I'm gonna almost like I want to keep these hands. You start keeping hands you normally don't keep because you're drawing two cards a turn. It's like, wow. Okay. Thanks. I suppose. Let's make justice.
I think I just start playing stuff out because I'm not gonna be able to hold things. You know, like, see, you see stuff like this. Yeah. Void recursion. It's not gonna go very well for him.
Stone Scar. This must be Stone Scar Sack? Memes to an end. Memes to an end. There's no annihilate.
Touch of shadow.
That's good. Got one off the top. That's good. Get to 50? That's not good.
It's written right here. It's written right here.
Oh, I messed up. I was supposed to not use the Temple Scribe when power is on top. That's the trick you're supposed to do. And I've just kind of been playing on autopilot. Yeah, when there's power on top of your deck and you have Waystone out, you don't want to Temple Scribe. You want to wait till power is not on top of your deck. Then you Temple Scribe. Well, he still doesn't get it, so good. Three cards left. How much time do I have? That's the question. Go to 9, then go up to 10 cards, and I have to discard. I think it's better to just play Vara.
I'm not done with you yet.
Here's what was.
I'll attack with everything.
Because now he's under pressure. We can pitch power. It's fine. Okay, 2-1. Keep going. Who's she? What played is she before on ladder? I can't remember at all. This is fine. Jeez, keep so many hands now, it's crazy. What? Why are people rude?
Soon.
Oh, that's why. That's why people are rude. Well?
It's written right here.
Let's see if your hand's that good. Well, I'm gonna Vara's choice if his hand's that good. It's that good.
Soon.
I'm gonna. Yeah, I'm gonna Vara's choice.
I searched the Shadowlands and found my way.
Interesting. We can take the secret, that's fine.
It's written right here.
Thank you.
I've searched the Shadowlands and found my way.
Oh boy. It's got a Puma and two Umbran Reapers. Jesus. Okay.
It's written right here.
Rest here, Chaffin.
Ow, that sucks. Now it's just gonna get worse.
A gift of the Shadow.
That's good.
Your power.
Touch of Shadow.
One Reaper.
A gift of the Shadow. Rest here, Chaffin.
The blood of my heart calls you.
It's written right here.
This is hard. Now I don't know anything in his hand.
You will feed the darkness.
The stone's power dims.
Thank you. I think I need to start punching away at this. Yeah, I gotta start punching away at these units. Because I don't want them drawing like Catra and all that. I've yet to see. Or Beckoning Lumas, but I mean, if he's running Umber Reapers, he might not be Beckoning Lumas. Never mind. Never mind. And we're in top 1,000. That's good. Jump right in. No queue times. Everyone's in this event. So it is. Direwolf needs to do these every week, which I thought they were going to do. I thought they were going to do them every weekend, but they haven't. But it's clear that people play these. It's probably the most popular mode. Ooh. Our friends from Russia have come out to play. I might redraw this hand. I don't know. Yeah, I'm gonna redraw it. Like, even if I'm drawing two extra cards, I don't wanna. Alright. Well, at least we know that the deck is slower. I'm seeing Primal and Shadow.
We all change.
We sure do. Fallen stranger.
There is no honor in death.
Ah, oh, that sucks.
Our purpose is to...
Alright, so this is strange. Stranger danger. Sloppy. Should have seek power first, then played my power. I know that I have a power in hand.
You look lost.
No. Tempo. Too much tempo. Game might end before we ever get to turn 8, though.
By whatever means necessary.
You will feed the darkness.
There is no honor in death.
I'm getting blown away. That's bad. Goodbye.
I've searched the Shadowlands and found my way.
Here is what was.
Do I have any ions I can get back?
far.
Just had to turn the game around, that's all.
Yet.
You will feed the darkness.
The found show no mercy.
Not bad. You're gonna have to do better than that, though. 6, 9, 12, 15. Actually, I can take them out. Then go on top. First choice that away.
I searched the Shadowlands and found my weapon.
Got him. That was close. Pretty good. Stranger deck. It's the toughest match I've had so far.
Three more wins.
We can get there. Oh boy.
No, Shed!
This is too slow. Except on turn one, lol. Shadow, actually.
Can you hear me?
I might need that, just kind of as an insurance policy. Just the 1-1. Just playing Scream.
Shut him up.
The stone's power dims.
Has levitate in hand? Shed. I'm just gonna play the Stewie and hold Annihilate. That's all I'm gonna do. No, I don't think I can warp.
Is what was.
Single shot is all it takes. Single shot is all it takes.
Keep to the alleys.
Oh, damn. Why didn't I, silly of me.
It's written right here.
Things are taking their toll on me.
Keep to the alleys.
Ah.
power.
Keep to the alleys.
The Tempest approaches.
Okay, I'm glad I drew that.
Sheds are really good. Dead silent the whole time. Okay. Come on.
I really had to navigate that. That's the life of a control player. I'm not a control player, but stuff like that's what you have to do. Ooh, Baldur's Gate. I'm guessing his name around. I don't like this hand, really. I want something a bit quicker. Might be a little too quick. Now we have no actual threats. It's kind of bad.
Die with honor.
Might be okay, though. Okay, let's banner.
We can get through it.
Just gotta make sure I Diplo seal for time. Yep, here we go.
Wield the flame.
Here we go.
My talents or a prize.
Single shot is all it takes.
Wield the blade.
Heal. Keep healing.
It's written right here.
Stone Scar isn't a place for the weak.
I think he's gonna wait for a big turn. Yeah, he'll wait for a big turn to do it. Which means I'm gonna have to play this Ion and the ELT if he doesn't do anything. Okay. So let's kill you.
I searched the Shadowlands and found my way.
I shouldn't have done that. Four.
This way.
Wield the flame. Stone Scar isn't a place for the weak-hearted.
Be what? 6, 10, 12. It's kind of a problem.
Your power flows.
Unfortunate. I'd have to block the exact lethal if I don't block the Pyro Knight. Kind of sucks.
Burn!
Yeah, so either Torch or Rapid Shot kills me.
Flooded out pretty hard.
Damn.
You got it, fam. Good job.
That Shadowlands guide really got me. Yep, 7 card hand, 6 of it was power. You're liable to get screwed once in one game in these events. Like, it's almost a guarantee you're gonna get power screwed or power flooded. So, usually once a run. At least that's been my experience. I'm not mad, but 5 wins is pretty good. But obviously, I have to get 7.
Ah! wield the blade.
No one likes you, buddy. Yes, torch. Okay.
It's written right here.
So I can bait him out. That means he has more threats. He doesn't want to torch that. Hopefully he doesn't have shadow influence. He does, of course. Why wouldn't he? He can take it, it's fine. Rapid shot? Oh god. Alright. Damn it. I have extracts, and I have Varus choice, and I have this ion, so. Still has a torch. Oh, it's on me. I'm gonna catch a power. Ooh, so much power as it is.
I searched the Shadowlands.
Nothing.
And found my way.
Okay. Absolutely nothing. It's crazy.
You will feed the darkness.
This is Taboo's list. It doesn't seem like it. Well, it could be. Every single card Endress has played has been in Taboo's list.
Touch of shadow.
Fire.
Okay. So he got it. Unless I draw life gain. Yeah, I need to draw a life gain off of that.
I searched the Shadowlands and found. found my way.
And three. Good. Not great, but good. Right, let's see what I pulled. Marie Stranger, we don't need that. Press gangs. There's very few rares I need for moments. Forge, sure. I think we need a forge. Oh, a nice premium grenadine cannon here. And a hate cleaver. I think I need it. Did I need? I didn't need workshop forge. I have four. Well, now I have five. Alright. We'll see if this goes up on YouTube or not. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the content either way. If you did, feel free to leave a like just under the video. And I got plenty of other Eternal content on the channel. I'm mainly known for the two series I do, Eternal Errors, where I showcase misplays with specific decks, including one I just did an episode on the deck that I just played in this run. And I do discussion pieces on what I've learned playing certain archetypes as well, usually after a couple seasons, but there's other Eternal stuff too. I've done draft runs, tournament runs, some ladder highlights, so feel free to look around. And consider subscribing so you don't miss out on future content. But yeah, it's Mulligan signing out. You guys take care. Peace.